Excuse me. Okay. We're gonna need to redo that anyway. Up is not a good idea. Learn this. I don't know where the other guy is. He must be on the other side of that thing. So he's coming back up here ish. I did kill his captain, but I got in combat. Okay. So popping a shot at him is not a good idea. I want to do is sneak up here. He is eventually going to come back up here. I'm going to get this other guy that's in the way. There. Now I can whistle when he gets up here. Really? Alright, I know how to do this. Really? Okay. So really, I can only do two kills. What's that guy watching? No. Dang it! Okay, we're gonna have to do that differently. Turn around. Okay. What I want to do is sneak around this way. Quit looking at me. Turn around. That wasn't the captain? Wait, where's the captain? Why did the captain count for a kill? Okay. That's weird. Gonna go around the outside this way then. Wait till he turns around. Come on, Connor. That's not what I meant to do. Now I have to do the whole thing over again. I think that's what I did last time, actually, as I accidentally fell off the ship. Okay, so to do this, I can't kill that first guy. I'm just sure that's not gonna be a good thing. Okay, so let's get to Lee.
We gather today to remember a man of peerless vision who sought to change the world. And change the world he did. Look around. Even now, the British prepare to retreat. Their spirits broken. Their forces splintered. The Patriot leadership shall soon follow. Either into our...
Cock-a-doodle! Where has Charles Lee gone?
The harbor. To catch a ferry.
I killed all the mercenaries. Okay, whatever. Let's go over here. What mercenaries are they telling me to kill?
This document is not recognized by the crown.
I don't know why it's telling me kill all the mercenaries. Did I leave one alive? Seems very weird to me. Okay. So I could swear last time it was telling me to go to the docks. Right, horsey. Okay. Would you please go away? Please. He wouldn't go away. Wait. What am I doing up here? I don't want to be up here. Come on. Hello? There we go. He's just gonna keep talking.
They will lead me to
these men meet the requirements.
You believe incorrectly. They're sick and weak. We're looking to build an army, not fill an almshouse. It would take months to get them into fighting shape. We don't have the time.
No, please. We'll do anything you want. Anything. Only take us with you.
Quiet, well. Your merchandise is useless to us.
Perhaps we should discuss this back in my cabin.
I don't like him standing there. He needs to move away. Without me falling off the ship. Come on, could you please go on patrol? Could you please? Well, at least he's not looking. Okay, where's the other guy that comes out here? The problem is that I cannot kill that guy. I need my two kills for the end of this. So I have to get past him without him seeing me. Which I don't know how I'm going to do. Now he can't see me. Oh shit. That's not what I meant to do. I think I'm gonna have to climb up this. No. I'm gonna have to climb up here and start all over. Can I this way? No. Can only get there from higher up. Okay. So far, so good. That guy needs to go away. Why is that guy standing there? No, like. Because he's gonna see me. Stuck there. Can I go around the back? Yeah. I don't know why that guy was stuck there. All three of you need to move. That'll work. Okay, we're gonna stay right here until he looks that way. Connor, I hope your fingers have lots of strength. Would you please turn around? See, now he's stuck there again. So I'm gonna have to wait until he leaves. Can't go up any higher with him there. or he'll see me. This mission is being extremely buggy, and I'm not happy about it. Go down? Can I get around there? Oh my god, I can. That's exactly what I needed to do. Right, buddy. You have to go. Did that guy finally leave? I don't see his little arrow anywhere, so I'm guessing he did. Alright, you walk away. Connor? Go around the edge, and hang right here. Can't I kill him? Okay, we'll get him when he walks away then. No, that guy is still stuck there. He's not supposed to be there. His post is over there. Don't know how to get past. I'm absolutely screwed at this point. If I drop down, he's gonna see me. And I cannot kill him. Hydrate's a good idea. Okay, did I get him to go someplace else? Now he's stuck there. Oh, goody. I'm not here. You see nothing. Hey, Thrall. Hey, everybody. Gonna lurk and brush the doggo as he's extra hairy. Hope everybody's having a fantastic day. I hope Puppy enjoys the brushing. This guy needs to move. What if I just go this way? Will he go away? And go back to his post? Maybe?
Sorry to have disappointed. As you should be. For us to have come all this way for nothing. Tell me now why I shouldn't have you thrown into the sea.
No need to be rash. Only give me a little more time. I'll scour the other ships if I must. I'm certain there are prisoners who will meet your needs.
Very well. You have 2 days.
Thank you.
Present yourself to the Green Dragon Tavern in Boston with the men you've chosen. We shall meet you there along with our master.
Okay, when that guy goes, I should be able to sneak around. This way. Go this way. And actually, can I? That's what I need to do. Down one more, all the way across, down one, doofus is still stuck up there, however, I should be able to do this. Without attracting somebody else's attention? I hope. Because those guys are not looking at me. Climb there? Well, that's obnoxious. I get there here. I can. But I'm gonna have to wait till he's coming by without that guy standing there. Which is going to be very annoying. Who sees me? It's not the captain, so that's okay. Oh, really? Okay, so we're just gonna wait for the captain to come back. Is there a known workaround of the glitch? Not... well, I don't know. Honestly. Bad timing, that guy's there again. Let's see if the timing is different the next time. I don't even know if it's a glitch, but they just don't go away. Which is super annoying. Because they're supposed to after a certain amount of time. They're supposed to stop searching. This guy's coming over. He should disappear about the time the captain comes over here. Okay, there he goes. Question is, can I get the captain? I'm gonna try. Okay. Come on over here, buddy. No. Can't reach him from there. Shit. So I need to get someplace where he... Hold on, I need to look at his route a little bit more carefully. Where does he stop? Right there would be the best place to get him. The problem is, can I get there? Without somebody seeing me? Well, oh god. Just wanna go over here. Shit. I didn't get in conflict. Really? What is going on now? Could this mission be any glitchier? Okay, so at least it sets things up normally again, I think? Let me get over here. Oh, come on. You didn't see anything. That's not what I told you to do. going around. Don't move when that guy's looking. Okay. He can't decide whether he sees me or not. That one stops searching, but the other one has not. He went back on patrol. Assassinate who? Who's it telling me I can assassinate? What? That's not who I was targeting. Deep breaths. We'll get this. I wonder... There are less guards on this side of the ship. My question is, does he stop at any point on this side of the ship close to a railing? I'm gonna have to watch his patrol for a bit. Because if he does, I can get him that way. The problem is I cannot kill any other guards. Because he counts as a regular kill. And you have to limit regular kills. If you get to 3, you fail. So I can only kill one more person. And it has to be the captain. Does he pause anywhere on this side of the ship? No. No, he does not. That's a problem. I don't see a place to hide and jump out at him either. Okay. Wonder if I could do this. Very much doubt it. Is he coming over here too? Hold on. It freaking worked. Now I just have to get out of here. And that'll be super easy. Because all I have to do is go in the water. Okay. Hold on. That guy's not looking. This guy is. That guy's not looking. This guy needs to go away. Okay. Is anybody looking at me? I think I just finished it. One. Two, three, done. Yes. Oh my god. That took ages. I can't believe I got that done though. That means sequence 11 and 12 are finished. I only have one to do in 10. Wait, what did it say my total was? Still 95. That's okay. That's okay. Let's see. I have one there, two there, two there, two there. Which one do I think is going to be the easiest? Clearly that one was difficult because I didn't get anything done there. I mean, we can try. Unless I want to go do some naval missions for a break, which doesn't sound like a terrible idea. That I have to figure out how to do running assassinations. Here's the three naval missions that I have to do. This one is super hard and takes a lot of luck. That I do know. And this one is going to take an immense amount of luck as well. Wonder if I can do this one. Let's give it a go. Can't believe how close I'm getting. Okay, targets killed. Do I have this? No, it just says destroy all the ships. Okay. Got her. I just shot in the middle of nowhere. Okay. Whoa. Though. Did I? No. Okay. Try again. Now I have to do the whole thing over again? Really? Alright. We got this. I don't get penalized for missing. Reload. Go. Again. Okay. Harbor. It doesn't have a target on it yet. Like that one's getting super close. It's really hard to tell. Come on, come up from behind the wave. As soon as we can see him. This is difficult. Do you have... Turn. There we go. One down. Down, but I didn't do a powder keg on it. You have to do a kill on all three of them. And unfortunately, I killed the second one without the kill shot. Okay, let's go. The faster I get these guys down, the faster I can... Yeah, it's crazy. You have to have a perfect shot on all three. And that's not even the end of the mission. Not just kill all three ships, it's get a perfect shot on all three. Not a problem, right? Okay. Where is he? And he passes the shake test. I know very well that test, yes. Alright, good. Here we go. half sail, so I have better maneuverability. Take cover. Lord, it's 4 o'clock already? Okay, he missed me too, so I guess it works. At least this one doesn't say that you can't do it. Okay, that looks like he's almost ready for a kill shot. Are you okay? Huh? It's coming along. So I hit the... Yeah, okay. Can we shoot? Some of his winter coat is coming out, so much fur, and 90% of it is white, so you can see it on everything. Our dog sheds 100% of the year. She never really has a winter coat. She just sheds nonstop. And most of her fur is white, so it's everywhere. I know exactly what you're going through. And our last dog was a husky shepherd mix. And he was very, very, furry. I missed. Missed again. Whatever. Kill this guy. Turn around. One. Ha ha ha. Reload. Get this one. Missed. Why did it tell me to take cover? Right. Turn. Half sail. Right there. There we go. He sheds year-round, too, but it's a lot thicker right now. Jack Russell Chihuahua. Ours is a current is a Jack Russell Beagle mix. And she's just... She's short-haired, but she's always shed. That looked like the boat was gonna flip. Gotta go, need to do homework, but you'll be lurking. Awesome. Good luck with the homework. I hope it isn't too hard. Turn. Come out from behind. No. That's not how you're supposed to kill it. I just ran it over. I mean, that's one way, but that's not how you're supposed to. I mean, we're getting there. Just want to shoot somebody. Who's closest? Anybody? Good thing you don't get penalized for missing. Look at this guy. Waves. Can't see the ship. Hey. Who's first? Come out from behind the wave. Turn. There. Try again. I was so close, too. I swear, if I get like two of them and then fail, I will just cry. Actually, it's gonna happen, so I don't know why I'd cry. One down. Do this. This wouldn't be so annoying if I didn't have to redo the beginning part over and over and over again. Thank you. blood into them. Just a few more tries and I'll try something else. Before I get too frustrated. But it's starting to get close to that. Saying I couldn't do this shot, and then it was like, oh, you already shot. All right. Come on. Not from behind. That's not how I'm supposed to kill it. One more try, and then we'll do something else. One of these times, I've just got to get lucky, you know? Try to concentrate on one at a time. take water. Get it, we're gonna do something else. All right, let's do something without a ship. Okay, how about these? Let's try this one.
Where are you going?
To get back what's rightfully mine. I will match your face!
Coquins me prennent mon père au Canada, et voilà qu'ils me ravissent ma propriété ici. Il suffit.
Of course he's going towards the guards.
Please, stop and listen to me.
I've listened for long enough. They come into my home and take my things?
I will get my revenge. The man responsible for this will pay. His friends will pay. Voilà trop longtemps que je subis ces affronts. Ils vont goûter de mon courroux.
You looking for a fight, Englishman?
I thought they were still standing up for a second. I was like, what?
Hmm.
care of those guys. The more angry he gets, the more he cusses in French. Gotcha. Can't blame him.
There is a way to fight injustice, but this is not it.
You just ran into a kid there, buddy.
You want me to tell Johnson his tea just spontaneously combusted? Nonsense. Someone's responsible for this, and you will find out who. And if you can't, I'll gut you and find a smarter mongrel who can.
What do we do? Create a window.
What do they want me to do? Okay, I need to... How do I lock onto a target?
Bloody hell are you!
Why?
You have no right to rob people blind. By decree of the British Parliament or not.
British Parliament! I work for William Johnson!
Johnson?
End his suffering cleanly.
Please.
Okay, was that a complete?
The people seem to have an ear for you.
Or no.
What are the things you lost?
The people listen to me only because I spoke the truth loud enough.
Okay. Did it work? Did it work? One, two, it works. Yay! ~96% Okay, that one I'm really worried about. This one less so. Oh god, that one. Okay, let's try this. What is with all the cutscenes? I've seen this before. Now I have to walk to the gallows. Okay. Well, they did a good job of tying my hands, didn't they? got a mean left hook.
You are not alone. Only give a cry when you need us.
Forget about me. You need to stop Hickey. He's...
Up you go. Don't want to be late now, do we? You just had to be an hero, didn't you? You and Georgie both. Now you see what it gets you. A pine box, little else.
Okay. Another cutscene.
May God have mercy on your soul.
Ready and sit.
Need to stop, Hickey. Go!
Thanks for my tomahawk. Do not let his bodyguards die. Wait. Okay. Wait. Hold on. I can't see what's going on now. Go. Go. Okay. Let's see what I have to do. I just have to run. Don't give me that look. Go. Go. No. That didn't work.
Damn it. I thought I'd at least live to see another day. Shame.
I want answers.
I don't think I finished it.
At ease, man! At ease!
Yeah, I didn't. I got that right. Restart the memory. Okay, I have to kill people on the way there, apparently. Somehow.
Up! Up with ya! I said.
No. This isn't DLC. This is main story.
May God have mercy on your soul.
Need to stop, Hickey. Go!
Okay. Somehow I have to do this while running. Okay, I don't need to kill them. I just need to. There's one. There's two. Okay, go. Do I have? Way to stop them. Shit. Okay. so I have to be quicker about the killing. Don't give me that look. Go, 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 go. Go. Go, 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 go. I only killed one. I'm gonna have to start it all over again.
Damn it.
I only killed one. And I let the bodyguards die.
At ease, man! At ease!
Yeah, look at that. I failed both of things. Okay. However, I did pretty well. So I have one to do there. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. I have seven main missions left. And 1, 2, 3. Why is it saying that? Oh, I don't know. Because I'm in the thing. Abort memory. Can I throw the axe? I don't think so. Don't believe it's a throwing axe. Okay, so I've got the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7. I just have 7 of those left. Then 1, 2. I have 5 missions. 13 missions to finish. And then some mini games to play. And that's it. That's all I have left to finish the game. Except for the DLC. But we'll deal with that afterwards. Because that doesn't involve the 100%. So, however, it is 1:45, and I could use a break, so I'm going to go ahead, let me see who's, if anybody's streaming something interesting. There we go. If not, I will just be taking a break, and I will be back on at 7. Bruges, how are you feeling? Are we going to be doing ESO tonight? Or... Okay. But by then, you'll probably need to rest. Okay. So, I will be doing Assassin's Creed again tonight. Alright. You have a fun time cleaning the bathroom. I hope it's not too dirty, and I hope it goes easily for you. We'll just say that. Let's see who is doing what. You know who I haven't raided for a while and I know is still working on Assassin's Creed herself? She is currently doing some building in Sims. So, we're gonna go say hi to Rayleigh. Let me get this going. Oh, she's having fun with some curved walls. That sounds interesting. So let me get a raid started. She does have follower only chat on, but that's okay. You should be following her anyways. Let me get a shout out up for Rayleigh. That way, in case you don't get taken along, you know where to go. Let me get the raid messages up. I will be back online at about 7. And we'll have fun tonight, seeing how close we can get to finishing those last 13 missions. So, you guys have a wonderful afternoon. If I don't see you later, I hope you sleep well tonight and have a great evening. So, everybody take care. I love all of you. Thank you for hanging out with me while I did all this crazy stuff. And I'll see you guys later.